The blue whale is an animal that almost defies belief. Even among other whales, it is a giant. Reaching nearly 100 feet in length, the blue whale was almost hunted to extinction by commercial whaling fleets in the 20th century. The species was granted global protection in the 1960s, but the blue whale remains rare throughout the world's oceans. This endangered species is the focus of an effort by the Wildlife Conservation Society and other groups to learn more about blue whales and how best to protect these animals. In 2004, conservationists made a big discovery in the waters of southern Chile, a blue whale feeding and nursing ground. A crucial part of any conservation plan for wide-ranging marine mammals is to determine how many populations exist and which areas are the most important for protecting the species. One of the most efficient ways to answer these big questions comes from the use of molecular methods. DNA gathered from these ocean giants can help. Using biopsy darts and crossbows, our team then used DNA markers to compare genetic differences between blue whales of the southeastern Pacific with whales living in other regions. The analysis revealed the presence of two distinct populations of blue whales in the waters of Chile and throughout the southeastern Pacific Ocean. These findings can help inform any future proposals for conservation, including the development of marine protected area networks for marine mammals. With further study, conservationists can help secure a brighter future for the world's largest animal species. I'm Dr. Howard Rosenbaum, Director of the Ocean Giants Program for the Wildlife Conservation Society.